Final game for the Panthers before the holiday break. We are in Chicago. The Cats trying to make it 3 out of 4 on the road trip before a 4-day vacation. Mellini again, former Arizona Coyote, and now Strome behind the Florida net. Finds a man, it's Murphy, shoots and scores! And the Blackhawks grab the lead 1-0.
Strome behind the net, waits, and just too much room there for Murphy to come in. Haley was a little bit late to block that shooting lane, and on the short side, right over the shoulder of James Reimer. You mentioned only 10 attempts at the Chicago net so far in this first period.
Hauerluck puts the pressure on. Ward out of the net. Chase Hauerluck scores his first NHL goal. Hauerluck's hustle has tied it at 1.
All the big confusion there. The veteran Cam Ward, he didn't know whether to tie his shoes or steal second base there when Hauerluck took off to get his first National Hockey League goal.
Gustafson to the Panther line. Stripped away by Mike Matheson. And he loses Kane. Here goes Matheson. Lead pass. He's got Hauerluck on a breakaway. He scores again. Chase Hauerluck. What a night in Chicago. He's got 2 NHL goals here at the United Center.
Hauerluck just kept himself onside. And look at the composure right there. Hauerluck all by himself. Head up. And blisters it just behind Cam Ward.
Chicago power play, it's Kane cross ice, shot save, Ryder rebound, Matheson checks through. Oh, what a quick setup, and DeBrincat got the shot away. DeBrincat down low, hit the blocks, and they score. Chicago ties it up at 2.
The Blackhawks just about scored a power play goal just seconds before. They finally get it in behind James Reimer. Panthers couldn't recover.
Hoffman with his 16 goals. One of the top power play men in the league. Hoffman moves in and shoots, he scores again! What a rocket by Mike Hoffman! It went in and out so quick. Half the place doesn't even know it's a goal. 68 does it again, 3-2 Panthers.
The first unit or the second unit. Good passing, they find an open man, this time it was Hoffman.
Weegar moves in with a shot, save, rebound, McCann, he scores! 2 quick ones! And the Panthers have a 4-2 lead in Chicago. Jared McCann.
5th goal of the season, going to the net. And how about Mackenzie Weegar with his 2nd assist here in just the last 35 seconds.
Mulgan's got some room as he moves in. The give to Brouwer. He waits. Matheson walks in and shoots. It's blocked away. Gets it back though. But then stripped. Taves turns it over. McCann spins. Puts it in front for Mulgan. He scores! Jared McCann wins a one-on-one battle from Jonathan Taves. And Mulgan makes it 5-2. Forsling takes it. Head for Murphy. Put it on the wing for Kane. Backhander in front, and they score!
Murphy gets it over here. Look at Kane. Saucers a backhand out of front. Good hand-eye coordination there by Strome. And off the outside post.
It's picked up by Kane. Tries to jam it towards the net. He does. Loose puck. Down low. Barkov away with it. Chips ahead for Vetrano. In a race with Keith. Frank Vetrano. Bingo! And the Panthers are going to salt it away and get their first win in 11 years in the city of Chicago at 6-3. McCann takes a look at the clock, and a solid effort by the Panthers to finish the road trip. They've won 4 out of 5. James Reimer and the Cats knock off the Blackhawks 6-3.
Some 5-on-5 goals, and finally get an empty net goal to salt one away, and they'll take this winning streak home and get ready for the Montreal Canadiens after the Christmas break.